Oh yay. We are freaking spectating, basically. Hi, vengeful one. I'm like only gonna broadcast for like a little bit because apparently my brother wants on though, but excuse me. Sorry if I'm kind of breathing through the mic. Why is that person always messaging me like when I'm online? And I mean like that bad boy person, what the frick? Stay away. What the frick is this person doing? Why do I have this? I don't want it. Why the frick did you just give me one of these? Like, what the? No, I'm not gonna wear it. If that's what you want, I'm not gonna be a part of your freaking group. What the? Yeah. Okay, ow, that freaking hurts. Open! What the? I have no weapons, like, what the frick? Okay, that's like not cool. I still don't want this thing, like, why the frick did they just like give it to me? Okay, what does this do?
Just go, go, go.
Gosh, why did I just do that to myself? And this is why I don't do battle all the time. Yeah. Because I used fire resistance and that basically killed me. I was like trying to do something with it. Like I wanted to set the guy on fire, but apparently that did not work. Well, that's what I learned. I mean, basically, you learn things every day. And this is why I don't do battle all the time, because, like, people have their own freaking groups, and then they just, like, go ahead and try to kill you. Why can't I do my squeak? Wait, is it because I'm still set for, like, whatchamacallit? No, I want to go back. I can't hear my squeak. What the frick? Yeah, I don't feel like playing this game. Are you serious? Like, you just kicked that player out of the game. Like, oh, like, he killed me. Like, no. Like, you don't freaking do that. I mean, like, if they want to leave the game, then just, like, leave them be. Really? Really? Freaking kicked us out? Like, that's insane. Oh my God, like. Why I don't do it because people can kick you out. Like some host, like that's hosting the game. Did you hit P? But how are you, Vengeful, if you're still watching? Lately, I've been losing sleep. Huh? I don't know, it hit me like several minutes ago and finally, it's different people. I want to be able to freaking squeak for crying out loud. Why am I not hearing the squeak? I can't squeak. At least I can't hear it. Or I'm like still spectating. Or whatever. Hi. 101 Adam. I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could. Really? We didn't even freaking. Wait, 'cause you were hitting on Josh's. Try and hit
I'm
B.
going to, it's loading, my
gosh. That's where, like, what is today? Like, kick out Liz and Morgan Day? Or something. Yeah, creative. Let me double check the more options. But yeah, like that's like one of the things that I really freaking hate when it comes to playing mini game because you know battle because it's like so frustrating like when you're trying to join something like you and it's like what the frick like just a lot of join. Because this is one part that I'm still not done with. Oh wait. I should finish this row. Morgan, did you or who you call Mr. Two build this? Oh, you built this one. Where's the beginning? Huh? I need a sign. Where can I put the sign over here? Wait, what? Sorry, I'm just typing this real quick. Like, is enter good? And where's the end? Like, over there? By this maze over here. Wait, so like this is the end, right? And I still have to put down like who built this. Maze. Dang it. Made by trying to see if that fits. Oh, it does.
Morgan.
Sorry, I just don't want to forget who made this maze though. Because I meant to do it, but I really wasn't sure at the time who made it though. So that's why I thought of asking. Because I know that both you and who you call, Mr. Two.
Morgan.
What?
That's his
I actually listened
Yeah, that's his
to.
name.
Well, see, here's the funny thing. I actually listened and kind of watched the stream of like when you called him Mr. Two and stuff and hi Jean Boss One and hi 101 Adam. I have to do something real quick. Oh my God. Sorry, I was like almost, I was almost gonna pull the headset off my head. I've been all right. I've just been playing this game with my sister and broadcasting it, so... that's cool, though. Wait, how come you keep on, like, following me and unfollowing me, like, all the time, like, every few months or so? It's kind of getting annoying, to be honest. Just kind of curious, not being mean or anything. Hold on, I'm like trying to do something. I'm like still trying to remove this grass. It's like freaking crazy. Or maybe possibly not answer the question, but okay. But anyways, it glitches where it automatically unfollows you for some reason, and trust me, it annoys me too. Sorry, I meant the question to John Voss one, but thanks though, Vengeful one. Like, it's weird though, like, because I know that there's one other person that used to follow me on Twitch. Who is it? My God, like I know who the person is, but it's not Slade, it's someone else. I can picture the person. SOI Relentless, like, he used to follow me on Twitch, but then for like months now he hasn't been following me, and I have like no idea why. I mean, there's like literally like no bad blood between him and I, or whatever is like going on with him and stuff like that, with his group thing or whatever that's about, but I have no idea. I mean, I just like hear stuff, or like, you know, like someone would tell me that they had some problem with him recently or something like that. So, like, I know that he used to follow me on Twitch, and I'm just like, what the frick? Like, I did nothing to you. I said nothing to you. SOA Relentless. So, well, Vengeful One. I don't know if you know who I'm talking about, but But my sister is like Barack Obama. But anyways, I don't know if you know who I'm talking about. Vengeful One, like, he's one of the popular people on Xbox who or in the Xbox community, really. Who creates clips and stuff, and so yeah. If anyone is still there, please let me know in the chat. Oh, you've never heard of him? Dang it. Wait, what are you making? Oh. But yeah, with me, I've actually unfollowed some people, on Twitch. Like, I unfollowed, Miramisu, or whatever, if I'm saying that right. Because, like, one of the things that you see in her stream are her tits, and it, like, I'm not... There are some girls on Twitch that just like to show off their tits just to get attention and stuff like that, but... I mean, I'm pretty sure that she's a nice person and everything, but, like, I'm just, like... Like, well, that's not what I'm on Twitch for. Like, I like to actually show my gameplay and just, you know, like, have fun and, in a way, like, get to know people and such like that. And, I mean, I'm not here to get attention from guys and try to get followers that way. Like, no. So, yeah. Dang it. Oh. I meant that part. I don't even know, like, there are just something's wrong with some girls, I guess, on Twitch or something. I don't even know, but some like to try and get attention that way. For some reason, I have, like, absolutely no idea why, and I would just think, like, what the frick, like, what is wrong with you, and such like that, so, I mean, like, there's nothing wrong with being yourself, like, don't just show some body part or whatever on Twitch just to get attention that way and get more followers that way. Or something. I don't. No, I didn't say that, Morgan. I said probably or whatever I said. No.
Yes.
No, I didn't. I mean, I'm pretty sure that she's, like, a nice person and stuff, and the other thing that bothers me is that I tried to watch one of her past streams, like a few days ago, because I was kind of bored at the time, and so I went over to her channel thingamabobby, whatever, her profile or something or other. And so I went to where her past streams are and her highlights, and all of those are set for subscribers. And I thought to myself, are you freaking serious? Like, why do you have it set for just your subscribers to watch your past streams? I mean, that's just, like, I don't even know. And she even live streams like League of Legends, or she used to or something. I don't know if she still does. But I have no idea. So, like, I just kind of, like, was like, you know what? Like, I don't want to watch her streams, like, at all. Or whatever. Like, I'm getting tired of, like, almost just, like, seeing her, you know, like, her boobs or whatever being shown in her stream and such. So that's not something I want to see in a stream, so so yeah, but it's been like months since I last watched her streams anyways, and I'm just like, you know, like, whatever, like, I don't even watch her streams anymore anyways, so like, I've watched one of my friend's streams, like, a few nights ago for, like, a short time, but I was in the party as well, so, like, it was, like, really weird, like, hearing myself in his stream, but sadly, his stream of that, I think it was, like, Left 4 Dead or something, like, who is it, like, also, if you want, you can follow my friend as well, this is, hold on, I have to type it down, if it'll let me type, this is, this is his, dang it, that's his, no, that's, I typed it, I was typing it down so they would, so whoever is watching my stream right now can, like, also go to his channel Thingamabobby and like, follow him if they'd like. But Vengeful One, you don't have to follow him or anything like that, but I mean, if you'd like to, I've been trying to help him get more followers the best way I can, but, like, don't feel pressured at all to just, like, go ahead and follow him just for, like, whatever reason. I mean, he's actually kind of funny, so so yeah, like, like, his voice was added to some of my past streams recently from, like, a few nights ago, but last thing I knew, he doesn't have a headset, like, it died or something, so yeah. I feel like I need a freaking drink, like, excuse me. But he said to me in a whisper yesterday on Twitch, which is kind of like, you know, that kind of a chat kind of thing between you and one other person or whatever, that, you know, what was it? Sorry, I'm kind of having a bit of a brain fart for some reason, because I'm kind of, like, in the zone of what I'm trying to do, which is basically the same thing that I've been doing for, like, forever now. But anyways, so, yeah, but, yeah, like, he said in the whisper yesterday, something about that he's gonna get a new headset, like, sometime soon, and I'm thinking, like, hopefully, like, real soon, you know. and such like that, because I know that going without a headset for like days or even like a week, and like you like to stream or something, you like to be in a party with friends and all that, it's hard to be able to just like hear them by like voice. So so yeah, but yeah, for some reason I still find it funny that my sister likes to call him Mr. Two, like the number two is in his gamer tag, and like it's like at the end, and so she just calls him Mr. Two. Like, it's kind of funny but cute at the same time. I still find it funny, and it took me a while to realize it, but just from their funny conversation. Okay. ... BTW, thanks for telling me, Pierce. She's very cool. And I don't know if you saw, but recently I made her Twitch logo for the fact that I think she's an awesome person. She is an awesome person, though, but sadly I haven't been in parties with her much lately. Pierce the Evil. One of my girlfriends here on Xbox. Just some girl that's on Twitch who has like a lot more followers than I do. Sorry, my sister was asking me who I was talking about earlier, who like has her boobs kind of shown in her streams all the time. But yeah, like, I haven't been in parties much, with Pierce lately. I've been in, like, one party with, one of the guys that recently followed me on Twitch, who I actually have as a friend on the Xbox One. Metal Flake or something, and so I was in a party with him and one of his friends for a short time a few days ago, but then I had to get off because I was going out to dinner with my parents, so yeah. Oh, and Morgan, guess who I saw at Dairy Queen a few days ago? One of the guys I went to high school with. Well, I graduated with him, Thomas Hildreth. Like, it was just kind of, like, surprising to me for a little bit. It's been, like, forever since I last saw, other people that I graduated with. Like, it's been, like, what, like, 3 years since I graduated? Like, 3-4 years since I graduated from high school. I still have to finish the other side with cobblestone as well. Like on the other side somewhere. Wait, does she have you? Does Pierce have you as a mod on Twitch? By the way, I know she doesn't have me as a mod. Funny thing is, I went to her stream, but then it was, like, the end of her stream, and that was, like, sometime today. It was at, like, 5 or 6 something p.m. Something like that. Oh. I don't even know if she knows the, thing on, like, how to mod people on Twitch. Like, you just type it in your chat, like, you just, like, type the slash line thing, and then you type mod, and Oh. Yeah, you might want
A
to do.
journalist.
No, I was talking about the phone. But anyways, but yeah, so like you do that slash line, like you do I don't know if you know this eventual, but you do like slash. Like you do slash mod thing or whatever, and then like you just like kind of go like I'm trying to do it like you do slash dang it slash mod, and then like you type in some name like I don't know, I'm kind of making something up. Kinda like something like that I typed in, but it's not showing up in the chat. But you do something. So I know I'm not explaining it right, but I'm trying. So yeah. I actually wonder if like Mr. Two saw the whisper, because like I sent him a whisper minutes ago saying that I'm live streaming, but he doesn't have to come over to my stream if he doesn't want to. He's asleep right now. It's totally understand a bit. Totally understandable. Well, tons of people go to sleep at different times, and it doesn't even matter like what time zone you live in. It's like, well, you know that some parents go to sleep at some time. Like really stressful on how, like, I try to stream at like different times and like, oh my gosh. Because I felt like it. I mean, I was kind of bored at the time, so I just like felt like building houses. Well, the ones that I know how to do. But yeah, like I try to stream at like different times, and it's like frustrating because like everyone else wants to like use the TV for something to like watch a show or that my brother would want to get on, and I'm just like and like I would be thinking, okay, like hello, like I haven't played a game in like a day or two. Maybe more. Like, depending on like the last time I played something on here. And basically the only game I've been playing lately is Minecraft. Which I really don't mind playing Minecraft though. And I've been trying to have ideas on like what to make in here, and I can't really think of anything, so I've just been doing stuff with cobblestone. Just to kind of like have it like wrap around stuff or whatever. But one of my friends did or created BB-8. My sister and I built this what she calls an art gallery. And But I did the pillar things, and I did the roof. Oh my gosh, like, I wish that these don't have to be shown, like, when you come inside and stuff. I also did this one as well. My sister did the seats in here. Mr. Two put this picture here. Which reminds me, I should double check the back of that to see if windows are still up over there. Yeah, they're still here. Okay, that's not what I wanted to do. Get a picture. Well, a painting, actually. Painting and a prismarine. Where's prismarine? No, I wanted prismarine, not a freaking fence. I put that there, and then what was it? With sandstone, chiseled. Sandstone, smooth sand. I think it was this one. No, it wasn't. It was chiseled. Pretty sure I'm right. Yep. Alright, put those there. But yeah, if he sees this, Mr. Two, on how my sister calls him, that I'm really, truly sorry. I did not mean to take down that painting. So, I was trying to break the freaking windows just to get them from behind, but I took the painting with them. Well, I'm trying to do it too. Apparently, my sister is trying to take care of it. You remember what the painting was, right? Okay, because I know I didn't mean to like, take it down. I wish it didn't go down with the, with the whatchamacallit. Were you trying to break this? Wait, what? What, are you gonna try and build something there or something? Oh. What did you almost have it? So apparently this is a free spot. Oh gosh, every time I try to have a chance on here. What, you
just had
try to get all of this. Dang it. Never mind, I fixed it. I'm like still trying to break this apart. Apparently my sister wants this taken apart. So apparently it's under construction. So yeah. Gotta get the fence. Put cobblestone there and there. Fucking lag. So there's an empty spot if someone wants to build something there. Are you trying to break that apart too? Alright, so I'll just put the grass here and here and here and here and here and so on and so forth. Guess I'll put this down. Oh no, wait. I should make this possibly just a little bit bigger. We should also get rid of this one too, I think. Wait, how did you get the water to stop for the other one? Wrong thing, that's a fence. water. It was so annoying. Frick, I really hate those. Got a freaking... Where's the empty bucket? Right there. Anytime now, water. Finally got rid of it. Okay, this thing's a little thin. What are you gonna go to sleep or something? I don't know what to do with this area, so I'm just kind of leaving it like that. I still have this area to finish over here. Did you make it like in a game or something? If I may ask.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, then I saw it. It was kind of pretty cool though. You're welcome. That's all you can do, though, is try. I'm trying to finish this area over here. Dang it. Like, I don't even know why that thing is still over there, because I know I didn't put it there. I don't even know who put it there. What? I'm not even tired. It's like right there. Wait, are you gonna go to my room or something? Oh. I mean, like, you're always allowed to take it, like, when you're going to my room. Yeah, bye. Love you too. I'm just, oh, well, I meant to do that part. That, and that. Eventual one, if you're still there, I just wanted to share this with you real quick. I do have a gaming channel on YouTube, and I do have some new, well, you know, like their past broadcasts, but I've put some of my past broadcasts onto my gaming channel on YouTube. And so, if you want to check those out, feel free to go to my profile thing and go to my gaming channel link that's in the info. So, yeah. But anyway, sorry, I just wanted to share that real quick before I forget. Well, I did put some like in like parts, 'cause like some are kind of like funny moments, and some are just kind of like okay moments or whatever. But I just kind of included them as like funny moments or whatever. But yeah, dang it. Okay, so do that. I'm gonna try and fix up this part over here. I don't know why it was included. Wait, hold on a second. This part needs to be taken care of. Okay, I wanted this one. Thanks, though. I mean, you really didn't have to, though, but I mean, if you want to. I'm trying to look at this over here. Yeah, this area took, like, freaking forever to do. I'm gonna fix up this because it's kind of bothering me. Dang it. Gosh. Dang it. That way. How long? If there are still like any empty spots. What am I talking about? Parts of grass, underneath fences, like I'll still try to get at those, like sometime later, hopefully. Great, I just took off a part of, a whatchamacall, a rail, or whatever, a track. I need a track, a rail, whatever. Get to that, put it there. All right, and talk to you later. But thanks for stopping by, though. But I think that looks a little better. Yeah, there is an ice cream cone and that panda and the minion. Kinda curious down over here. Okay, so I need to do that and that. This over here with the cobblestone. That part too. Over here is okay. That too. Do I still need to do it over here? Okay. I'm only gonna take care of that. But I'll take care of the rest of it later. Over here, need some work. That part two. Okay, I meant to do this part like a while ago, so I'm gonna take care of it right now before I forget. Alright, I know I need work done over here, but I'll do it later. Same with over here and there. But I know over here is good. Okay, mister, you are missing a rose bush. There you go. I fixed it for you. And you're welcome. But yeah, over here is still good anyways. But overall I still gets me some lots of work to do with cobblestone. But yeah. Oh, yeah, that's right. I still have to deal with that tree over there, too. And this house still needs to get done. But, yeah. But, anyways, if anyone is still, watching right now, I'm gonna go because my brother wants to get on. But if any of you are still watching, I guess I'll talk to all of you guys later and all that jazz. But if you are new to my stream, feel free to follow me. I'll try to follow you back when I get the chance, and, yeah, but I will follow you guys, but anyways, I'm gonna go, so, yeah, have a good night, day, whatever time it is for you, and I'll see you guys later, bye.